Hey guys, it's Thursday. That means it's time for Like a Native Speaker to answer all the questions your textbooks don't. Welcome to part two about the controversial word ain't. So what's the problem and why do teachers hate talking about it? This contraction is maybe about 300 or 400 years old. And back then it was used mostly by the lower social classes. And that prejudice, that belief that only low class people use this word still exists today. So most teachers, like my ninth grade English teacher, tell you that ain't a word. It's a joke because ain't not a word. Hey? You can see that on tests as well. You can never use ain't on a test. And this is where prescriptivism that I talked about last week comes in. For hundreds of years, it was considered a low class or improper or even incorrect word. And this history makes it so that even though it's widely used today, teachers and tests still hate it. But I say in a conversation or talking to people, use the word. Why not? Just make sure you use it correctly. It is a present tense contraction for be not or have not. Just remember, don't use it on a test.
And don't tell your teacher I told you to use it.
Like my video? Support Like a Native Speaker by subscribing and sharing the video. The more you share, the more videos I can make. See you guys next week.